Howdy, friends. This is Randy Taylor, Cherokee Cowboy, with today's segment of Word with a Champ for Native Voice One.
This is Word with a Champ. Here's Cherokee Cowboy, Randy Taylor.
The Wrangler Fall Sports Special continues right here on Native Voice One Radio Network. Today, results from the conclusion of round number two, performance number four of the 44th Annual Indian National Finals Rodeo 2019. In the bareback bronc riding, former Indian World Champion Montana's Buck Lunick of the Blackfeet Tribe scored a whopping 82-point ride on a horse by the name of Fancy Dancer of Triangle Rodeo Company to claim the win in round number two. In the steer wrestling competition, Blood Indian Cowboy Clint Bruisedhead from Canada was a quick 3.62-second time. Ladies breakaway roping saw Bailey Bates with a 2.19 claiming the round. Saddlebronc riding a three-way split with the defending champion of the world in Indian Rodeo, Jay Joaquin, on Cars Outlaw of Sochi Brothers Rodeo Company. Jesse Wilson, Ogallala Lakota, splitting the lead with an 80 on Hermosa of the MCD Bronx. Jesse Wilson from Ogallala. Cheyenne River Sioux Tribe, Cole Elshere, four-time qualifier for the Wrangler National Finals Rodeo, splitting it three ways. In the tie-down roping, Ty Allen Fisher, Northern Cheyenne, claimed the round with a quick 8.69 seconds. Ladies breakaway roping saw a Canadian cowgirl of the Tapetet clan, Sonia Dodging Horse, winning the round with a 14.883. Bull riding competition, Preston Lewis scoring a whopping 85-point ride. Dwight Sells and Ty Romo were the fastest in the team, roping with a 4.59 second time. After go round number two of four, we looked for the best on two. The rounds pay $2,500 to $3,600 per round, over $6,000 for the aggregate bareback riding. Jaco Roper in second, Cherokee, defending world champion Delvecchio K, leading the field with 164 points on two. Win Bruisedhead, Blood Indian Cowboy from Canada, with an 11.41 on two head in the steer wrestling, your leader going into round three. Ladies breakaway, Cheyenne River Sioux Sloan Anderson is the fastest on two with a quick 4.51 second time. In the classic event, Saddlebronc riding Cole Elshere, four-time qualifier for the Wrangler National Finals Rodeo. He has 160 points on two head of bucking horses and four-time champ of the world, Ogallala Lakota, Jeremy Meeks of South Dakota, the best with 163. Team roping, Monty Dan and Willie Nez, Navajo in third, Raleigh Ben and Brandon Ben, Navajos in second, Edward Hawley and Miles John, Seminoles, 11.48 seconds. Ladies barrel racing, Ashley Watley, Oklahoma, your leader in the barrel racing with a 29.856 time. In the bull riding, Preston Lewis, Blackfeet from Montana. In second, the only man to have covered two head of bucking bulls is Wyatt Nez in the cat seat for a world title with 150 points on two in the bull riding. We talked to Cole Elshere about his win here in Las Vegas.
I've been having a lot of fun here. We got on great horses and just been a good pen of broncs and great guys to get on with. And I'm really glad to be here. You know, it's just the path God's leading me on.
So you're in contention for an Indian World title at your first trip to the INFR.
Yeah, I got on two good horses, and we got two more to go. So if I can ride them right, it should be good.
Any words of advice to our youngsters that want to be a champion like you are?
Just keep trying hard and doing the best you can, and don't be afraid to leave home and go see how good you are.
That's words of our champion, Saddlebronc rider Cole Elshere from the Cheyenne River Sioux Tribe at the 44th Annual Indian National Finals Rodeo at the conclusion of round number two of four in Las Vegas. Episodes of this program may be heard on randytaylorannouncer.com. Compliments of 4B Web Design. Thanks for listening to today's segment of Word with a Champ. For Native Voice One, this is Cherokee Cowboy Randy Taylor.
Word with a Champ is funded by the Four Bears Casino and Lodge, located near the beautiful Lake Sakakawea in Newtown, North Dakota. Owned and operated by the Mandan Hidatsa and Arikara Nation. Justin Boot Company, handcrafted cowboy boots since 1879. South Point Hotel Casino and Spa, home of the Indian National Finals Rodeo in Las Vegas. And by Wrangler, long live cowboys.
Native Voice One, the Native American Radio Service.